Okay, so walk in the store, two towels out the front. And we've got the counter, with the usual stuff associated with the counter. We've got some batteries up here. There. Gifts around the back. Then we come and do our drinks, fridge, so dry cleaning and things out the back. Then come around the corner and we're the stationery. Down this side wall, the pens, and down the back of the carbon books. And down this back wall, more stationery. Right along this back wall. We go around the wall, I'll go down the middle afterwards. That paper. Stationery looks in pretty fair nick. Into the corner, we start the cards. Big card store. Hallmark only. Up this side wall, cards. There's cards in the middle too, but I'll come to them in a minute. And up to the front, where we move into some gifts. We've got gifts top to bottom there. And a couple of spinners. And then that's around the outside of the shop. And we're back to where we started. So now it's going to go into the middle. So walking down here. Okay. We've gone to a lot of stationery with some gifts in front. There's a pink poppy stand. More stationery in here and the socks and the sidewall. The second gondola is gifts on front and newspapers down the front and gifts up top. And on the other side, good strong supply of mag by the look of it, with some gifts down the end. The third gondola comes into gifts and cards. Good card shop, plenty of cards. More cards down the other side of the gondola. Come across to some gifts. Candles, and then on this side a few more gifts around there. That's that end of cards from before. We're back again at the front of the shop. A few spinners on the way here. That's a quick view of the shop.